Good afternoon.
Good afternoon.
Thank you for joining us for this fireside chat. We will continue in the mobility topic, and we will take you from a broader perspective and give you a picture of how to transform mobility into a more sustainable world. My name is Ivo Němejc. I'm from Invent Capital. We are a venture capital fund investing in sustainability and clean tech. And we at Invent believe in the soul of a winner, of the entrepreneurs we want to back. And I'm really glad that one of those entrepreneurs is here with me, Gregory Duconje from Vlog. So Greg, can you please introduce yourself and tell us what drives your soul of a winner?
Thank you, Ivo. Good afternoon, everyone. So my name is Gregory Duconje. I am CEO of Vlog. Vlog is a SaaS software platform provider that enables different kind of mobility services across the world. So we help actually companies to launch and then operate sustainable mobility services. So to answer your question, Ivo, I would say that the main driver is probably a deep commitment to sustainability and innovation in the mobility sector. I strongly believe that shared mobility is one of the key aspects that would help us decrease carbon emissions.
Great. When it comes to mobility and mobility services in particular, I think that the key drivers and vision are clear, but we see a lot of mobility players that have been going through difficult times, specifically when it comes to profitability of their business models. So Greg, can you share with us what are the key success factors for them to focus on?
Okay, so at Vlog, we provide our platform to mobility operators that will then launch and operate shared mobility services such as car sharing, digital rental, subscription services. So with one fleet, they manage to deploy different kinds of mobility services. And this is very true that in the past few years, actually, we've seen quite a significant number of mobility players struggling financially speaking. What we've seen, because we have customers everywhere on the planet, around 50 customers on five continents, including some pretty pretty big names, OEMs and so on. What we've seen from the market is that in order to be successful operating this kind of services, you need actually to have three obsessions. The first one is customer satisfaction. And most of the players that are today struggling have probably spent too much time focusing on growing, and not focusing too much on their customers. The second thing is operational excellence. When you run this kind of operation, you deal with multiple assets in the city. So you need to be extremely good when it comes to the operations of this, this kind of service. And the third one is being lean. You need to be obsessed with your cost. And in order to manage to be focused on your customers, run a very efficient operation, and at the same time with a lean organization, you need the right platform to do that. And this is what Vlog actually brings.
Can you be actually maybe more specific here? As you mentioned, you are running one of the most successful shared and electric operations in more than 50 cities. So how do you actually go across the customer pain points? I know that besides the software business and platform business, you actually shared a showcase in Lyon. So it's a very interesting move. So can you elaborate a bit on that?
Yes. So we are operating in multiple cities. You don't see us actually when you if you use shared mobility services in many cities in Europe and in North America, most of the time it's powered by Vlog. You don't know it, but this is powered by Vlog. So 3 years ago, we decided not only to work on our platform as we did in the past, but also to launch our own mobility operation. So we've launched what we call our showcase, which is a car sharing service in the city of Lyon in France with 300 cars, growing now to 400. Our target was not to become ourselves a mobility operator, but to put ourselves in the shoes of our customers and to really understand what it takes to operate such a service, to face the actual challenges that they can have. And so we launched this operation. It was in September 21. And in the past bit more than 2 years now, we've been operating this service. We've learned so much. And everything that we've learned, actually from day one, all these inputs have been used in order to improve our platform. So this is why today we are in this great situation where we have this operation in Lyon, our showcase, which is a profitable business after only 21 months, which is a success in itself. And we are in this great position where we have today a platform not only provided by a technology expert, but provided by a technology expert with a unique business expertise. So we, thanks to this combination of technology and business expertise, we are providing something which is very unique for our customers today.
Great. Thinking of scale, we are talking about transformational change from vehicle ownership to a usership model. Mm-hmm. How big is big here? So how do you see your addressable market, we basically, not only you, but other players need to basically tackle?
Yes. So today on the planet, there are around 1.5 billion cars, 1.5 billion. And we keep on adding something like 90 million additional vehicles every year. So it's completely nuts. 1.5 billion is completely nuts. And the switch to electric is great. I think we need to do that. But if we replace 1.5 billion gasoline vehicles by 1.5 billion electric vehicles, we will not solve the issue. So we need to do something else. We need to get these cars, or part of these cars, shared. If you just, let's say, by 2030, transform 2% of this 1.5 billion into shared vehicles, that would mean 30 million vehicles in shared modes, shared mobility. That's actually nothing when you think about it. 2% of our car park in shared mobility, that's nothing, knowing that you have all cities today that are putting more and more regulation in order to eradicate basically car ownership. So this 2% only would generate something like a market of 300 billion. So it's a huge market. It's a huge market, there is no question about it. The big question is how, all together, we accelerate this transition that we absolutely need.
Perfect, perfect, great. I'm looking at the time, being conscious of time, let me wrap up with the final message you want to share with the audience.
Yes, so, mobility will change dramatically in the years to come. This is pretty clear. We want at Vlog to be one of the drivers of this transformation. We have everything that is needed in order to drive this transformation with a great platform and with this unique business expertise. We are actually launching a fundraising, an equity financing of 10 to 15 million euros. The idea for us is to keep on expanding and supporting our customers, mostly in Europe and North America, and to expand quite aggressively in Asia, which is a market where there is not too much shared mobility today, and where you have 700 million of vehicles in the streets. So a lot of things to do.
Great, and good luck. Thank you, Greg.
Thank you.
Thank you for your attention.